Hi guys, how are we doing? It's your boy Meowtings back again, and today we're playing Scarf. We're a little bit late with this game. It's been out for a while, but I believe it's recently came to the PlayStation and other consoles, which is really exciting because it just looks so cool, man. Basically, it's an adventure puzzle game. You are this light child, and you find a scarf slash child. I don't know, it's really difficult to explain the kind of thing you find, but basically, it's a scarf. That's all I can really say without going into too much detail, but this game looks so pretty, plays really nicely. It's not a super long game, but it's genuinely really well thought out and really fun. So you can really get on in with this. Today is a commentary-less gameplay, so you can sit back and enjoy the noises, the play, in complete silence. I mean, obviously there's gameplay, but no voice from me. So thank you so much for watching. Have a great time, and this is Scarf by Handy Games.
The moment her crimson body touches the light flesh, her story is heard. Ages ago, she was happy. Mum was with her. Always. The whole cosmos was their playground. Until they attacked. They shredded her mum to pieces. She screamed and screamed. But they didn't stop, and her mum was no more. Then, they used her mum's threats to escape from the beautiful cosmos and create portals to new worlds. She crossed the portal, trying to stop them. But it was too late. The cruel ones were gone. Mum was gone. Home was gone. She was alone, calling for Mum. Mum never returned. But now, she has hope again. Someone has arrived. Fresh ears to hear the devastating tale. A being of light, kind and gentle. Someone who can help. You.
Where the waves sang, three pieces of darkness were waiting for me.
Huh? Oh, Thank you. Thank you.
In the holy desert, two figments of murk were waiting for me.
Thank you.
she was cunning. Soon, she birthed a plan to hunt the nomads.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hero for her cause, a fake nomad armed with a piece of she.
Oh. you.
Oh.
where the nomads were born, a black truth was waiting for me.
Oh. Thank you.